crowd is on its feet tonight here in St. Louis, Missouri.
These fans are so excited, I'm having a hard time staying in my own seat myself.
I'm with you. We've got a great show here tonight for these St. Louis fans.
So far, but I think it's pretty obvious which way it's going.
Are you willing to go out on a limb and actually make a guess then?
There's no guesswork involved. You know, there's such a thing as playing to the crowd too. And that's what I'm seeing here.
I disagree. He's wrestled this match with great holds, and now he's seeing pain off.
Man, this crowd is really good. This guy's hurt. I've said it before, and I'll say it again. Nothing costs you a match quicker than overconfidence.
What are you talking about? I see a dominant superstar who's rallying this massive crowd behind him.
I've been looking forward to it. Keep playing to the crowd. That's a huge distraction, in my opinion. There isn't an ounce of quip in these superstars.
Look at that! That's going to go over big with the fans and build some momentum at the same time.
You gotta watch out for your opponent when they're getting fired up like this.
Cena's got any problem being physical either.
There aren't many superstars who can match his accomplishments.
Look at this.
Pandering to the crowd. Nothing wrong with taking the pain customers handy while you build some momentum.
To go the distance.
Well, you don't get too far in this business if you're not.
That's for sure, partner. There's always someone right behind you, ready to overtake you if you can't keep up.
Here it is. He's built.
What is a partner? And if his opponent is smart, he'll get the hell out of there. I think these superstars are going to keep it up until they've got literally nothing left.
Yeah. Look at this. No fear on the face of this superstar.
Yeah, but that kind of thing's not going to win you the match. That thing's not going to win you the match. This match proves without a doubt why SmackDown is the dominant brand in sports entertainment.
I can't help but agree, partner. You don't see action like this on Raw.
Like a zoo over there. Oh, man, these WWE fans are fine.
They sure are. And you know that's going to have an effect on this match.
Talk about the superstars who don't have an ounce.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
Cena spends a lot of time running his mouth.
More improvement do you really need?
Listen, if you're not constantly trying to get overtaken by a guy who wants Cena better, keep that in mind. I've got to admit it, I'm impressed by these superstars' performance. He can talk all he wants, but once he's lost the match, he's gonna wish he spent this time going after his opponent.
I think you're wrong about that. I think this is going to make his victory tonight that much sweeter.
These superstars are fine tonight.
They sure are, and I don't think they're going to be put out anytime soon.
So, have you got any predictions about who's going to win this one?
No way. And here's the cover!
The key to winning a match like this is to build momentum. You're not going to sit back.